I've got my trusty ray gun here, and I'm not afraid to use it.